Greetings, gamers, and welcome to India's favorite show, Community Showcase. Before we jump into the show, let me know in the comments below what do you think about this very show or very series in general. Let me know all of that, whether it's good or bad. You can write that down in the comments below.
What happened in this game?
Nice.
Whoa.
There's two more people coming. Don't knife. Whoa. Dude. I like how Reyna was trying to knife. That was so scary, man. So many people coming right at you, man. And dude, you handle it perfectly. Ooh. You got him? Oh, nice. I thought she went inside. Heal. Yeah, heal, dude. Ooh.
100.
Man, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh, nice. What? No! Oh my god, this is amazing. I'm so sorry I laughed too hard, but my god, it's laughable. Because dude, you cannot kill a person with a gun and you went for knifing. And then two guys just died. It was so hilarious. I almost thought you're gonna knife her and then kill the other two, but you couldn't knife, but you did kill everybody else. That was amazing, man. Razi standing on the picture of Razi and Golu. That's super awesome. I love the art style of Razi and I'm so much excited to play this game. October 15th is the day when this game comes out. I'm so excited. Ooh. Wow, I just love the design of this guy. My god, that sword is big and fat. Ooh, jeez. Oh, here we go. Now it's time. Yeah, go down, big guy. Ooh, oh my god, you're taking him down so quick. He's like almost dead. He's dead. Oh. Okay. Oh, the horse rises again? Oh, no, never mind. He doesn't. That was really cool. I'm so much looking forward to what happens after that. I never got a chance to play Nioh 2, and I'm pretty much sure that it is such a beautiful game, but my god, that itself was really amazing. Chokeslam with Thor! Oh my god, Thor gives chokeslam in games instead of using his hammer. That's great, Thor. Looks like Thor has actually taken inspiration from wrestling. Captain America's broke kick. Oh yeah, there you go. I think every single Avengers has taken inspiration from wrestling. Of course. Of course they did. I always wanted to play like the story mode of Marvel's Avengers because I only play the beta. So I cannot say how the story is, but apparently it is quite good. Well, he's dead. Oh man.
Oh my god. मुझे विंड की आवाज आई थी. ये ड्रैगन है. अरे मैं सिक्योरिटी रूम से देख रहा हूं वो कैमरे पे. दोनों गुस्से एक बार निकला.
दोनों गुस्से एक बार
So sad. He didn't. He cannot kill two people at the same time. That cannot happen.
Navin था नवीन क्योंकि ये जब सेबोटेज किया तो वहाँ पे कोड ही नहीं डाल रहा था.
हाँ बराबर.
उधर कब से रुका है?
थोड़ा पीछे था ना वो. हाँ. पीछे था. डाउट था. कोड तो मैंने डाला है.
अगर
नहीं रहा ना
दिक्कत.
No, he came from the body's right there. Oh no. No.
मेरे को सामने से आशु आता हुआ दिखा और मेरे को बॉडी दिखी तो मैंने डेड बॉडी तुरंत रिपोर्ट करी. मेरे को ऐसा लगता है कि वहाँ पे नवीन घूम रहा होगा क्योंकि नवीन कहीं पे दिख नहीं रहा है.
मैं था ही नहीं वहाँ पे तो घूमा कैसे. मैं फुल टाइम राइट साइड
नवीन घूमता रहता है इधर उधर ऐसे ही फालतू का.
बॉडी किधर मिली बोला राइट साइड पे क्या मिली.
राइट साइड पे मिली और नवीन बोल रहा है कि मैं राइट साइड में ही घूम रहा हूं.
मैं मान रहा हूं राइट में था पर मैंने नहीं मारा.
Sure, that's what it is. Yes.
पर ड्रैगन भी तो घूम रहा था वहां पे. ड्रैगन मेरे पीछे पीछे मार रहा था
ना. मैं रेड के साथ था.
नहीं तो मेरे पीछे भाग रहा था जब मैं अंदर कार्ड स्वाइप कर रहा था.
सिक्योरिटी कैमरा में मैं देख रहा था ना तो फ्यूरी के पीछे नवीन ही घूम रहा था.
जान वाला लो
अब अभी ये नवीन नहीं
हुआ. He's not. अब तो रेड है. Unfortunately, the video was too long. I cannot include everything. But Among Us, man, is having or is bringing trust issues with everyone. If you play Among Us, you cannot trust anyone. No one. Best gun. Volt and RT1. Perfect gun, I think, I believe. Should be the third guy. Ooh, okay. Dude! Nice. What the hell?
Adendra.
Wait, what? What happened, man? That was one sniper? Wow. Oh my god. A sniper. That must be aggravating, man. That must be so infuriating. Everybody hates third party and it's terrible. So it's very hard to sometimes push because then you get third party from out of nowhere and you get killed. What do you think is the best loadout? I think it's R301 and Volt in my opinion. What do you guys think? Lara and Shantytown. This looks really cool. This looks so beautiful. And to be honest, this game looks like such a downgrade from Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I mean, you can see it. And Lara Croft is the woman you should be playing. She's perfect in every way. When your skill is 100 but your enemy's luck is 200. Oh, here it comes. No! Oh!
It's over! You're dead!
What happened there, dude? Why did you wait so long for knifing? Very sad times, man. I totally understand your frustration. That happens with me all the time. Oh my god, what's going on here? Is this guy already possessed now? I mean, I know Rainbow Six Siege Quarantine is a game, but I mean, don't get too excited already. Zach Ryan comes back with another amazing art. We have two moons now this time. I'm always fascinated to have like two moons, two planets that you can see just like from my naked eye. It's always so fascinating to me. And this one is absolutely gorgeous. Where's the ball? Oh, I didn't see the ball at last. Ooh! Oh, it's gonna go in. Oh, dude! Wow. That was magnificent. That was a pure talent, man. That was so cool. I always find it so hard to play Rocket League because I cannot control the cars. Of course, it's gonna take a long time for me. But dude, that shot, that was really, really cool. I thought at first that the first shot is just gonna go inside the goal. But no, you managed to get the other shot right. That was so awesome, man. Good job. Whoa. Jeez. Nice. There's someone. Oh. Ooh. What is he doing? Ooh. Nice. That was a pretty good ace, man. I think it's a montage, so pretty good job on that. Well, that is all I had to show in this episode of Community Showcase. Unfortunately, Facebook was not acting so well for me, so I was not able to watch 2 or 3 videos. But don't worry, keep on posting for the next upcoming weeks, and you guys will definitely get featured. If you haven't already, join Gamer Connect community on Facebook. Links should be in the description down below, where you can take part in community showcase and get featured in the next upcoming videos. And also don't forget to hit the like button and comment down below what you think about this very episode, what were your favorite moments and such like that. And also don't forget to subscribe, because if you don't, you won't be able to watch these videos and much more that comes every single week. My name is Game Manus, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.